nigga met this nigga at the McDonald's at Lakewood Mall. This nigga like randomly like, bro, I got the blue LA for your 38 Derringer. Mind you, nigga, this a, you feel me? It's the little pearl handle thing. In and out. Nigga, give it to him. Later on that night, nigga get pulled over. Police thoroughly searched the car. On God, nigga would've got cracked if I would've kept it. And they never even knew I got rid of the gun. I never told them, so the whole time they searching, everybody in the car is scared. I forgot to tell them, like, nigga, Ben gave that shit away. Damn, niggas go to this little party. Whatever the case, niggas like, fuck it, we ain't got nothing to do. We gon' go. Mind you, niggas ain't had shit to do all day. Niggas been getting robbed and some old shit. This is wild. Ben's like, nah, I'm cool. Nigga, go shake, go home. Later on that night, the homie, they get booked. Two bodies, crazy. Allegedly though, free tie, but moral of this whole story, nigga gotta think ahead, which a nigga always have. You gotta separate yourself from bullshit. Can't get wrapped up in it. And once again, it's still free pack slim to the free pack slim.